Well, 80%, roughly 80%, 70 to 80% of your immune system is in your gut. So when you eat a food, it comes in contact with that immune system, and your immune system has to determine whether that food is friend or foe. And if it determines that it's foe, then it releases pro-inflammatory mediators that have all kinds of funky names, like cytokines or prostaglandins or leukotrienes or TNF-alpha. And each of those actually produces a different physiologic effect in the body. Some of them may cause water retention. Some of them cause smooth muscle contraction, causing cramps. Others may cause migraine headaches. So depending on which chemicals are being released by that immune system and where they're traveling will determine whether one person develops one set of symptoms and another person develops another set of symptoms. And many people develop not just one, but a whole conglomeration of symptoms. So you may see a person with arthritis that also has migraine headaches, or a person with fibromyalgia that also has digestive issues. A lot of times when the immune system is compromised, it's not just compromised in one place. Most people have multiple symptoms when their immune system is compromised.